All right. Oh, I didn't know this was a charm. Fragment of a white charm. It cannot be equipped. Sibling, not crazy. That name. All right. Now we're at the very difficult part of figuring out where to go. I know where to go next. I want to go to resting place. Because I got to kill all those trees and get all their essence for stuff, and a couple more warrior dreams probably. I can't remember if I skipped any warrior dreams, but I definitely skipped a couple trees, as you can see on the map. Excuse me. Alright, what do you got to say, baby? You returned. 1300. So close to fully awakening. Continue your path. I don't know. Okay. Once you click 15, I'll be here waiting. Take this gift. Alright. Once I have 18. Didn't you say 15 the first time? So 1800 might be the end. So many mysteries. So I feel like I'm done. Next thing we'll talk to Grandpa Grub. This guy's like really super dense. I don't know what to do with my money. These guys are just completely dumb. Oh, I guess I could try fighting that Uber Knight again. Oh, it's something new. I'm mostly interested in this aspect. Oh, two of them. Oh, they're probably like colonist seals. Nothing to be excited about. Yeah, King's Idol. Ooh, a Paylor! Oh, dang! That is something to be excited about. I believe I need three, so we are going to the Colosseum. Fastest way to get to the Colosseum is
Bubbies. Bubbies bear, a clever, a clever.
I guess, resting grounds. Yeah, I will use thorns. I don't know how I'm gonna deliver that flower unharmed. That seems like a really difficult thing to do. I don't know why I didn't just like use localization services now. The vessel. Why? Why am I protecting a vessel? Why? Love music. Adam. Let's go to the pleasure house. Yeah, I think just range, fast focusing, and thorns is good enough for me. Well, I can burst right into it. Now I'll use this bench to save. Do this. Coliseum of Fools. Let's go. Got him. Five hits. One, two, three, four, five. Up. Heal up. One. Two. Oh, Thorns is pretty good. Might be stronger than my current attack. Oh, this asshole. Heal up? Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Oh, I'm suck at those. Oh, these guys? Oh, it's totally a mimic. I have so much health, I don't even have to play well. Oh dang, okay. I can air fight. Okay. Oh, it's these guys. Heal. See a save? New. Did I do it? Oh, I did it. All right. How much money you want to give me? 1,000. There's my pale ore. Heal. We're gonna run and upgrade our weapon. Being a fool. The thorns actually helped me so much in that fight. Okay, we gotta get down to that guy. Fastest way is to travel to the storeroom. I don't know why I didn't go to the hot springs too. AoE on that's sick. And here we are. King Satation. Let us go to the storeroom. Upgrade our weapon. Oh my god. I could have done that a long time ago. straight down. Also, apparently there's a tree thing I missed. Nice, that doesn't hurt me. Here we go.
Ah, Ronjo Senja.
Fine rare metal. 4,000 is nothing. Okay, it's a third of my money. As you wish, I'll get to work then. Hit.
Garadal,
it's done. Reforging is done. Much stronger, as strong as it could ever be. In only your weapon have I seen such potential. Finally, I behold the majesty of the Pyrenail. To think this moment has come upon me so soon. I must step outside for a moment. Here now, the ultimate weapon of Hollow Nest, crafted to perfection. This ancient nail reveals its true form. I'm a 91% completion. With a pure nail forged, my work in this lifetime comes to an end. My only remaining desire is to see and feel the nail strike true. Cut me down. Oh my god. Okay. I did it, I cut him down. With the purity that is my blade. Do I get access to some secret stuff in his house now? Nope. Wow, that's a little tragic, I don't know. But we maxed out our weapon. We have one more mask to find. Let's try to figure out where. Ah, let's go up and get that tree thing. Gotta fight the Uber guy too. Still takes two hits to kill him. Disappointed! But it can literally not get better than this. Maybe I two-shot like a lot of the stuff. Shot that guy, that's pretty cool. Okay, here's the tree. I think there are two Ubers I haven't fought. Well, I haven't fought any Ubers, but I've only seen two. Maybe that's more accurate. Got them all. Look at that. Okay, we got Sweet Sword. Now we have to figure out where to go. We're still missing three charms. Maybe one of them is from saving the rest of the grubs. That area seems done. That grub is either part of Fungal Wastes or Deep Nest. That one's just in Green Path. That one's just in Forgotten Crossroads. I have no idea how to get that one. I need to look that one up online. So let's, let's go Forgotten Crossroads first. Because it's like right next to the tramp. Or the, what's it called? Heal. So now I have the ultimate weapon. But how good is it? Two-shot that guy, that's pretty good. One-shot that guy, dang. Why didn't I get this crit? Oh, because... Did I not know I could do that? Is that the reason? Alright, Chando resting grounds, worthless. Guess I could just walk to crystal mines, crystal veins. What's it called? Crystal Peak. Ah, Crystal Veins is a Path of Exile. Oh, I one-shot him. Okay. this right? Oh, I just didn't do the stompies. Okay, I gotta take my headphones off of this. Wow, I got it. I can't believe it. I don't even believe myself. Alright, how to get out of here. Alright, we did it. Is there an easy way up in here? I got that ugly right. Here we go.
Bubblies. These bubblies bera bera. Aklama. Aklama booptis. Em ba deprada. Ba non. Doctis. Ba. Puro.
Fill up. Okay. Guess we can get the one in green path. That's not too far from here. Surprised there's not a super powered up B. I mean, there probably is. Saved like two. I have no need for all this money. I'm saying that, but I'm probably gonna like get some incredibly desperate need for like 10 million Geo. City stuff. There might be a whole hidden area in Green Path that makes use of my acid traversal. Actually, come to think of it, isn't there a King's Seal, like somewhere in here? I do remember seeing it. but we'll explore. I don't ever remember fully exploring this area. Pretty cool though, like one-shotting all these, everyone else. It. Okay, well, we got him. How many grubs are we missing? One in there. One there. I think it's just those two. I'm trying to see what's faster. I think faster actually just to go this way. There might be something like really important in here. Oh, also in Fog Canyon, there's a Shadow Zone, Shadow Realm barricade. Still like really surprised that the way into Fog Canyon was that back way. Like that's crazy. Give me that Fog Canyon. Now here, isn't it? Maybe not. Maybe it wasn't in Fog Canyon at all. We're gonna go this way. It might just be nothing. I just remember there being a barricade to a place. Maybe it was Green Path. And the barricade was a shadow zone. Oh nice, I one-shot it. here. Go to under deep nest under. So metric fusion. I guess we're gonna go around the old-fashioned way. What is this? Worms pull bugs into the thrall till ages pass and years fall. Caps and shells may fall to dust, but Mr. Mushroom. Gungi Gungi Misho Umasanga. I don't speak that language. It's strange. This game is strange. That's really weird. Like, why is that there? Really weird. Looking for some kind of secret. I just want to check on this, see if this is still the same way. I don't know. I don't have any purification means. It could be part of Deep Nest, it could be part of something completely different. We're gonna try. Oh, nice, I one-shot those now. Ha! How did I know? I got bamboozled like so hard there. Okay, there's only one left on the map. And also some place in Greenpath that I remember there being a King's Seal, but I don't remember where it is. We're gonna see if I can climb back up. Oh, I one-shot that guy too. Now what? I can check the mask maker. Oh, maybe I can, there we go. I don't really, like, particularly enjoy doing these things, personally. I just don't know what the, reward is for it. That wasn't too bad. Can I just burst across? This last nail upgrade really changed the number of hits to kill a lot of guys. which is really satisfying. Banshee. You acknowledge me yet, Maskmaker?
Kalamato. Kalamato. Hello, Sune. Mele, mele, mele. Take a car. Take a car. Kalakma.
I have one grub left.
Kalamato. Kalamato. Detra.
I have a feeling that getting the last grub gives me the last piece of this face. Putting me at my max hearts. That's what it seems like to me. I don't know what the last Colosseum does, but I'm trying to, like, super upgrade myself before I go there the last time. Because it's not, doesn't seem like there's too many, big combat moments left. Benches up. Save myself. Didn't save myself. Oh wow, I totally went the wrong way. Oops. Oops. We figured it out. You didn't see me roll my eyes. Why am I healing? Wow! That's why. Alright, let's take it carefully. Just right here this whole time. Okay, let's try to get that last guy. Fastest way there is still King's Station. But we'll stop this one here, and in the next episode, I'm gonna watch me wander around for an hour trying to find a single thing.